I think over that community, I got to go to youth camp, I'm thankful for the time, and I got to go when I was young, when I was a teenager, and I made up my mind that I was going to serve the Lord, and I'm so thankful that I was committed and I was determined, and that's what you have to be, no matter what happens, no matter what comes against you, you know, Aaron and Austin, you go to public school, and I went to public school too, and it's hard times sometimes there, but you just got to have your mind made up that you're going to serve the Lord no matter what other people say, no matter what your friends say, when they ask you, you know, why do you have to go to church all the time, and why don't you cuss, why don't you do that? But you know that you don't do those things because you love the Lord, and you know that's how He wants you to live, and no matter what the world says, and they tell us, you know, you don't have to live that way, that wall, you know, just break it down. You have to have your mind made up no matter what happens. You know, I'm determined. I'm going to serve the Lord.